Ladies and gentlemen, this video is now in session. Obi-Wan 362, Gamer Law presiding. Last time on Fallout New Vegas, we met up with Benny. Got some answers about some stuff. And then he got away. He got away, and it makes me sad. But we'll get him. Oh, we'll get him! But in the meantime, we received a pardon from the NCR and from Kaiser's Legion. So nobody hates us anymore. Well, they might still hate us, but they want us to work for them. And now, before we leave the strip, Mr. House wants to see us. I don't know if I want to go, considering I see Victor standing over there by the door. I hate Victor. He creeps me out. I don't care if he dug me up and saved me, because pretty sure that was just the bidding of Mr. House, because he wanted someone to stop Benny.
Well, howdy, partner. Good to see you again. Boss is waiting for you upstairs, so get a move on.
Thank you, Victor.
I see you brought some friends. Sorry, partner, but they're gonna have to stay outside.
Excuse me? Excuse me? Alright, you two, sit tight. We'll be back.
Come back soon now.
Guys, don't worry about me. I got this. Be a crying shame if he went through all that trouble. I was like, wait, how's this work? Be a crying shame if he went to all this trouble to resurrect me. Than to only, you know, murder me. Is it just you guys here? Can I take anything? Is there anything takeable? Oh yeah, paperweight. Free war money. I can take all these things. $10 million rounds. Wonder if there's anything like really worth taking in here, though. I gotta run around here and loot everything there's to loot, but it doesn't mean there's anything worth it. Take these eyeglasses. Take this cowboy hat. Take this pencil, cause it's weightless. Be with you. I'll be with you guys in a second. All right. I'm just making sure there's nothing really worth taking here. Don't look like you got too much, but, you know, every little bit helps. When you've been marked for death, and then unmarked for death. And then getting ready to go into a fight with somebody you don't know. That might be a fight, might not be a fight, you don't really know. Alright. I guess
where
I go. Companion dismissal terminal. All right.
Where to, partner?
Take me up. Let's go see Mr. House.
Penthouse floor.
What?
Well, hello, sugar. Mr. House is waiting for you in his office.
Who are you?
I'm Jane, one of Mr. House's girls. We keep him entertained. We don't get many guests lately. Perhaps we can entertain you as well.
I don't swing that way. I'm sorry. What are you doing about New Vegas?
Oh, there's lots of things to tell, I'm sure. There's the three families, the casinos, the other attractions. What would you like to know?
About the families.
They're just new money, sugar. They might pretend they're sophisticated, but between you and me, they're not far off from tribals. Emeritus especially are just awful brutes. The chairman and the White Glove Society at least pretend to have some culture.
Other attractions?
Well, let's see. The NCR has an embassy here, but why you'd want to go talk to a bunch of boring old politicians, I surely don't know.
Could...
Oh, and the Vault 21 Hotel and Gift Shop has an adorable collection of old Vault-Tec memorabilia. And I suppose,
really?
If you like neon signs, you might check out Michelangelo's sign shop.
About the casinos.
Well, of course, there used to be a lot more of them. But these days, there are three open to the public. The Tops, the Ultralux, and Gamora. And the Lucky 38, of course. But we're not open to the public. You're a special case, sugar.
Uh-huh. Let's talk about something else, shall we?
Anything you like, sugar.
Creep me out. What can you tell me about Mr. House?
Why, sugar, he's the maximum utmost.
Oh,
if it
my word.
Mr. House, we wouldn't have this fabulous wonderland of New Vegas, would we?
I guess not. Didn't realize robots could have such strong feelings.
Sugar, I may be a robot on the outside, but on the inside, my neurocomputational matrix is an exact copy of Mr. House's favorite girl.
Oh! So, you're a copy of a dead woman.
Mr. House has a lot of needs, sugar. I'll take care of all of them, and a lady doesn't kiss and tell.
I don't want to think about that.
Then maybe you shouldn't pry into a lady's particulars,
Sounds like you're pretty fond of him.
Well, of course I am, silly. Mr. House is just the smartest, most wonderful man there ever was. Why... Did you know he single-handedly reclaimed New Vegas from all those nasty tribes that used to live here? Well,
no.
He single-handedly sent in his Securitrons to do it, but that counts in my book.
Of course it does.
Anything you like?
Oh, gosh. What's with the Snow Globe collection?
Not many people know this, but Mr. House is one of the world's biggest collectors of antique snow globes.
Really?
If you happen to find any out in the wasteland, you can bring them to me, and I'll add them to his collection. You'll get a reward, of course. In fact, one of Mr. House's favorites went missing when we moved the collection. If you have a look around the Lucky 38, you might even find it.
Huh. What kind of robots are you?
Why... I'm a Robco PDQ-88B Mark I Securitron, you silly goose.
Oh, of course,
we're
I'm sorry.
We're the finest in personal civil robotic security on the market.
My mistake. How could I be so blind?
This is the Lucky 38 Resort and Casino, or it used to be. Mr. House has kept the place locked up tight for ages now. Nobody comes in or out.
No, look, I got some snow globes for the house's collection.
You do?
Holy
well, that's
crap.
Just wonderful. I'll take them and put them with the rest of the collection.
Holy poop. Is Mr. House sick? I bet he is.
Enjoy your time on the Vegas Strip.
In here. Is he back here? No one's in the bed. Like, you really want to tell me he's just that face down there? My gosh, Mr. House is a robot. All there is to it. He's a robot. Jeez, I don't know why the frame rate is tanking so badly in here. There's no good excuse for this. I gotta be careful. Like, there's... That's, again, like, the problem is, like, there's not enough even in here to warrant the frame rate tanking. Empty whiskey bottles... stuff... finance clipboard... bench... Mr. House, I come to shoot you in the face. All right. Is this really a thing that's happening right now? Don't mind me, guys. Just hacking a terminal. Don't worry about it. Just don't even worry about it. Holy poop! VI is the only thing that's the same, so that one can't be right. Where are my brackets? Great. Great. Move a bunch of these duds, and then we'll see. Can't be productive. Asian is only 5. None of the rest of them are the same. Generation. Boom. Oh, well, we're going to do this here in a second. We're going to do that here in a second. Yes, we will. All right, Mr. House.
The point of my inviting you to visit me here at the Lucky 38 before stomping into the tops on your own was to help you prepare tactically.
Oh.
Now, because of your carelessness, Benny has fled the strip, taking with him the platinum chip.
My apologies. So where do you think Benny's gone?
His destination is hardly a mystery. It's a near certainty that he's making his way for Caesar's camp at Fortification Hill.
Uh-huh.
It's one of just 2 places on Earth that have the hardware necessary to read the platinum chip. The Lucky 38 is the other, of course.
Of course. Were you aware that Benny hijacked one of your Securitrons and used it to infiltrate your network?
I suspected he'd found a way to access my encrypted databases, but, well, this explains it.
Uh-huh.
That would be how he learned of the platinum chip in the first place. Not to mention where to intercept you on your way in.
Uh-huh.
Highly resourceful, Benny. He would have made a fine agent had he stayed loyal. It's fortunate you came along to replace him. And ironic.
Oh. He set me up for an ambush.
And whose idea was it to offer yourself up as a sacrificial lamb? Really? What did you expect? Are you going to keep giving him opportunities to kill you? It's becoming a hobby of his.
Don't. You know what? Not interested. Go get the chip back.
You have an interest in this, whether you like it or not. You signed a contract to deliver the platinum chip to me. Now,
uh-huh.
I could stop you from leaving, but what would that accomplish? If you want to go, go. See what the strip I built, the strip I own, has to offer. Think about what I could offer you. I expect we'll have occasion to talk again.
All right. What do you say we open up this antechamber? I have a very bad feeling about this. Back. Before we do this, especially with that robot just staring at me like, are you really gonna touch that? Are you really gonna do that? I'm like, I think so. Please don't shoot me. Please don't shoot me. Please.
Engaging target.
Alright, that was a bad idea. I immediately regret my decision. Immediately regret my decision. Everybody hates me! Frick! Okay, well that could have gone better. Ladies and gentlemen, this is why we save before we do things we think might be stupid. This exact reason. So, I'm gonna leave and not touch that again. Though we may have occasion to come back here and see what the devil's going on with that. Because I think this is made out of a bottle. That's cool. Yeah, I think there might be occasion for us later to open that antechamber. We'll have time. Victor?
Congratulations, partner. The boss has instructed me to comp you to the High Roller Suite. You can bring your friends, too. Be like a little clubhouse for the gang you put together. Just bear in mind, you're the only one gets to see the boss. Any friends you got, they can wait in the suite. Enjoy the digs, partner. They're plenty fancy.
I'm sure they are. Take me down to the casino.
Casino floor.
You guys are killing me. Alright, I think I'm gonna look around here for a little bit. See what there is to loot and such. Since Mr. House doesn't seem to care about any of it anymore. And then once I've finished looting everything valuable from here, then we'll go exploring elsewhere, alright? So I will see you guys in a minute. What do we have here? I'm on the top of the one of the upstairs area. There's a terminal up here. Wait, what? What? Why can't I access it? That's stupid. Should we go access it? Alright, well, never mind. So much for that fun. To console myself, I'm actually gonna drink one of these whiskeys. Tasty. Alright. Back to searching. Holy crap! So people, if you're in need of something to sell, like, in here, which makes perfect sense, like, they're the safes, you just... Not even locked. Holy crap. Holy crap. Okay, so I explored all of down here now, I believe. I don't think there's anything else here for me to find. At least not of value, anyway.
Where to, partner?
Take me to my presidential suite.
High roller suite.
What's this? Upgrade suite? What? What the heck? That was weird. My friends in here? Look, a magazine. It's my glasses, my bed. Some clothes. A paperweight. Chessboard, camera. Pencil. Always steal the pencils. Because they're weightless. Hat, relax wear. I mean, shoot. What's in here? Oh, this whole floor is mine, isn't it? Oh my gosh. Oh. The heck. That was weird. Oh, I am also now over-encumbered. I was wondering about that. I was like, I thought my limit was 250, but this says I can carry 260. Oh well, I'm not gonna complain. Now I'm complaining. Shoot. That's not gonna help. Well, shapoopy. Alright, I'm gonna explore around a little bit. What the devil? I'm gonna explore around a bit, see if there's anything worth finding up here. And then, if not, I will meet you guys someplace more worthwhile. This is a nice bathroom. And look, they even got some tin cans for me here. It's like they knew I needed them. And water with no rads? Oh my gosh. What is this insanity? Insanity. And it's a room for my friends! Holy crap! Like, when Mr. House decides he's gonna take care of you, he takes care of you. This is a nice place. And a kitchen slash dining room? Holy crap. And the fridge has gecko steak and junk food? Oh my gosh. I'm gonna eat this junk food. I'm gonna eat it. As soon as I remember how to spell junk food. There it is. Delicious. Wish you would have taken this trash out of here, but whatever.
Excuse me, but are you the courier who caused all of that trouble in the tops?
Why?
Oh, well, we heard, we meaning the followers of the apocalypse, that you had been in there, the Lucky 38, I mean, and we were wondering if you could help us, if it's not too much trouble, of course.
How'd you get enough money to enter the strip? If you remember the followers.
This is important enough to the followers that we scraped together the caps required for the credit check.
Wow.
And I'm staying at Vault 21, which is pretty cheap for the strip anyway.
What does it involve?
Oh, great. The followers of the apocalypse, well, some of us anyway, have been interested in Mr. House's technology, how he stays alive. Of course, no one else is allowed inside the Lucky 38, so no one knows what's going on. Well, except for you.
Uh-huh. And this is where I come in?
Right. We just want to find out what sort of technology Mr. House has used to stay alive for all these years. It could be of great benefit to the people we try to help, many of whom suffer from hard-to-diagnose illnesses.
All right, I'm on it.
Really? Oh, I wasn't expecting you to agree so easily.
My bar is not high enough. Sorry.
Here, take this packet sniffer. It'll allow us to intercept data on Mr. House's network. You might have to manually remove the encryption from his data network, but hopefully you won't have too much trouble. Good luck.
Yeah, thanks. Okay, I'm still super over-encumbered.
You're making me carry the heavy stuff, aren't
not
you?
Not the heavy stuff, just a lot of light stuff, like 16 cartons of cigarettes. Oh my gosh. So, like, there's a ton of stuff to find in there, as far as, like, stuff you can sell. Oh no, I have this finance clipboard, I don't even need it. But aside from all the stuff you can sell in there, like, I'm not sure how much of what's in there is worth looking for. Then here, have these golden gloves. They're great. And I really, really, the reason I came back out here was because I was over-encumbered and didn't want to throw anything away. Take these alcohols. But yeah, so like the whole reason I came back outside was because I was like, man, I can't carry any more of this stuff. I don't want to leave any of it behind. Let's just go and give it to my friends. My good friends, Eddie and Veronica. And Eddie, you get to carry some more of my Sunset Sarsaparillas. Because you don't have enough of those already. Nope, you thought we had enough, but we did not. A Nuka-Cola. Holy crap. Take 14 of those. And 11 of those. Jeez. Alright, now I can walk. Really, she shouldn't have done that conversation with me in front of here. But like, it works for me. I still don't understand. I still have my crew. But he's like, you can have your crew if you're up in the one place. And I'm like, okay. Well, then I went to the one place and I still didn't have my crew. So I don't understand. I'm taking this coffee pot. Oh, this will be fun. Nobody saw anything. But I think there's still one area left that I haven't gone to. And that's the cocktail lounge. Oh, jeez, it's bright here. What do we have here? Alright, I'm gonna explore the cocktail lounge. You'll get to see any wonderful reactions I might have, but otherwise it's just gonna be me looting stuff. And again, as always, I'll show you anything of interest. But woo! A safe. Uh-huh. Son of a nerf herder. Oh, dang. All right. Oh, knife, no care. Plasma defender. It's a sad day when whiskey is the least... is worth the least of all the liquors. I'm just gonna throw that out there. Absinthe? Dang. Stuff's getting hardcore now, yo. Ooh! Magazines. Always nice. Always nice. Ooh, a briefcase. That's gonna be good. Perfect! Gosh, I love it when things work like that. 4. A detonator? Money? Psycho? Holy... It's like a Mr. House assassination kit up in here. What's that about? True police stories. Alright, well, I'm confused, because I've been all throughout this place, and I have not seen his snow globe. So, I don't know what's up with that, but that's the thing.
Hey, have you been able to bug Mr. House's network yet?
Yeah. Bug the tower.
It looks like we've started getting reports from the tower's network. I'm sure the others will be able to make some sense of this. Oh, what the hell? The bug went offline. Damn it! I swear to God that old man has thought of everything.
Huh.
Well, it looks like this was all for nothing. But you did your best. I appreciate the help.
No worries. I'm glad we could be of assistance to you in your time of need. Alright. Well, we have so many things to do. Wow. Wonder where we could recruit a sex bot. actually, you know what? We've been to... We went to the Tops. The only place we haven't been is Gamora yet. I figure we should go in there. I feel like I should be a little scared to go in there, all things considered. But do the colors look different to you at all? Do they look brighter or something? Gosh, you're like blinding me right now. Why are... Are you guys not following me because of what happened before?
Aw, just when the standing around was...
Yep, that's what happened. Jeez, that explains so much. Alright. They got set to stand here.
I like what I see.
Oh, of course you do.
Looking to lose a few caps, huh? Just the place.
Alright, whatever. Let's have a look-see, shall we?
Hey, no one but Omantas are allowed to carry guns into Gamora. Check your weapons with me.
Alright.
You'll get these back on your way out.
That's cool. Whatever, yo.
Hello, and welcome to Gamora. What can I help you with today?
What's there to do around here?
Feel free to head to our club, Brimstone, or you can see our gorgeous courtyard out behind the casino.
Uh-huh. Do you have any rooms available?
Sorry, we don't have any hotel rooms available right now. But feel free to gamble or help yourself to our other services.
See, sure you have all the good dirt on what goes around here, don't you?
I sure do, but loose lips sink ships.
Don't worry about me. I can keep your secrets.
All right. You look pretty trustworthy.
Yeah, I do. You can tell me about what goes on around the strip.
Not much of a rumor, but I hear the Tops is always looking for new talent. Lord knows they've needed it for a long time.
Can you tell me about what goes on around the strip?
I hear you've actually been inside Lucky 38. You're the first person who's been in there in as long as anybody can remember.
Okay, so you just get random gossip. Click that one. Tell me about what goes on in the Gamora.
Gossip is one thing. Dirt on the family is something else totally. It's hard to believe that not too long ago, most of the families on the strip were little more than warring tribes. The Emeritus even had a big war with the Khans once upon a time.
Huh.
I've heard some pretty shady rumors about the Ultralux.
Really?
I'm not sure what the deal is, but although they try to put on airs, that place is just plain creepy. Maybe it's the masks.
Need to get going. Bye. Shame you couldn't tell me anything, beautiful. She punched you in the face. Punch you in the face.
Check out the courtyard. Some of the hottest asses in New Vegas shaking out there.
Oh, really?
Find yourself a girl or a guy. Have some fun.
We're at the thug. Yeah. This looks like a Class A establishment. Gambler.
Take a seat. Play to win.
Nope. Just thug. Dealer. Gambler. Okay. Need to dig up some dirt. Wow. Okay, sure.
Hot damn, do I love this place.
What's up, bartender?
Hey there. Can I get you a drink? Maybe a party favor?
You're freaking me the heck out. Let's see what you have.
Here you go.
I am not a fan of ghouls. I'm sorry. They freak me out. I'm always happy to take things that are free. Holy crap, you buy things at value. You're actually buying things for me at value. Holy poop. That's amazing.
Thanks.
For some information.
Sorry, it's not my business to get involved.
Alright, fine.
Alright. That gum.
So the Gamora bar is always open.
Uh huh.
Back here.
Bosses don't like no trouble in that place.
Oh, nope. That's the door that'll get. Excuse me, they'll get me in trouble. Alright. I respect that. Lower lobby. Courtyard. Courtyard. Ah, man, it's bright out here.
Well, what do we have here, huh? Let me guess. You've heard about the mistress who makes all your fantasies come true.
No.
So you followed the call of your desires, all the way to the arms of Joanna. Moi. Now that you've found me, I wonder, do you have what it takes?
I always have what it takes. Always.
Oh, confident. I like that. So, what do you want to do with what you've got?
Oh, wow. Just have some questions for you.
All right, honey. What do you want to know?
I know more about you.
Yes.
Wow. Sorry.
Oh, nothing special, hon. I'm the best lay in Gamora. And that's all you need to know.
I heard you say you have AIDS. That's what I heard you say. Like it here?
I like that you're here. Doesn't that make you happy?
Gosh, where's...
I'll see you soon, I'm sure.
No, stop moving. Stop moving right now. Hold on. I gotta eat a magazine. Give me a second. I gotta eat this magazine.
Hey there, gorgeous.
So I'm gonna ask you some questions.
All right.
What about you? What's your story? Do you like it here? You trust me. Why are you avoiding my questions?
Look, we can't talk here. If you think you can help me, follow me to my room, please.
All right, lead the way.
Follow me, hun.
There we go. What? No, we're here to help. Viewers, stop being dirty. We're here to help. I can save her.
Let's meet in my room, hon. Follow me.
I'll save her from these terrible omuertas. Who are you? Back off!
Our guys put the monorail back to work.
Back off, she's mine.
Did you know the strip's all stirred up?
Let's get to chatting.
Okay. We can talk here.
Too much problem.
I don't know what's happening to me. I can't feel a goddamn thing anymore. Empty and poisoned like the wasteland.
Oh,
I'm afraid I won't make it out of here. Not without Carlitos. If the Medex doesn't kill me first, Cacino or another Omerta will.
Hmm.
I look pathetic, huh? The great Joanna. And now, I don't even know why I'm telling you this.
Tell me about Cacino.
He's a filthy monster. I've been with perverted men, but Cacino's done things to me that even other Omertas would also want to kill him if they knew what he does.
Mm-hmm.
He's broken so many of their rules that I don't know how he still breathes.
Gotcha. What's the Omerta's role in Gamora?
They run the place as a center for all their dirty scams and extortions. Gambling, sex, drugs. They'll use whatever works to exploit your weaknesses. Hooker, customer, it doesn't matter. Everyone here is a pawn to the Omertas, playing and dying by their rules.
Gotcha. It's Carlito's story.
He was an Omerta that fell in love with me. They don't ever mix with people outside the family, you know?
Mm-hmm.
He was planning to escape with me, but Cacino found out about us. So he did something, talked, I don't know. And Carlitos disappeared.
Cacino talked because Carlitos broke Omerta rules?
Cacino doesn't give a shit about rules. Only cares to feed his perversions. He lusted for me. He's done things to me. Look, I'm stuck here. I know that. Carlitos is the only thing that kept me going. And now I don't have anything left.
What if Carlitos lives?
If he's alive, he's long gone. The Omertas want him dead now. If you meet him anywhere, I'd do anything to get him back and escape this hell. Although I'm not keeping my hopes up.
If he lives, I'll find him for you.
Hun, nobody's given me a free thing before. What's it going to be for you? Caps? Sex? Straps. What?
You know what I want, Joanna. Nothing. I'll find him for you.
What? Are you serious? Well, I'm not complaining, hon. Thanks so much for your help. Okay. We can talk here.
Bye-bye, love. Can you tell me about the muertas?
What do you want to know about those sons of bitches?
Oh, jeez! Tell me about their leaders.
Nero's the pack leader, and Big Saul's his right hand. What Nero wants, Big Saul does. Then there's Cacino.
Carlitos?
Yes.
Goodbye.
Okay, see you soon.
Interesting. Nice bed. King has one like it.
Okay. As I told you.
King has one just like it. It's nice. I like it. Oh, and the sexy sleepwear. The sexy sleepwear. I'm eating people wore off. Magazine I ate is gone. It's gone. I love how you drink from the urinal. That still bothers me. I'm sorry. And the toilet. Hey, baby, I'm on the bed. Franco's like, nope, nope, nope. All right. Well, ladies and gentlemen, I believe that about does it for this episode of Fallout New Vegas Blind. Thank you all for watching this. I hope you were able to enjoy it. A lot happened. Met with Mr. House for the first time. Didn't mean to do that. That was weird. Glad nobody's questioning it.
The Tops is a real snooze fest. I hope they get some new shows soon.
Okay. Oh, there's another hooker. Perfect. Dazzle. Get some of that old razzle dazzle. What was I saying? I'm so bad at this. Anyway. We met with House for the first time. We've now explored Gamora. I guess we still haven't gone to the Ultra Lux yet. We need to do that at some point. But in the meantime, that does it for this episode, as I've already said. Gamora, prostitute. Oh my! Okay, well then, that's inappropriate. Anyway. I'm terrible at finishing these things. It's a terrible thing to say while surrounded by prostitutes. That does it for this episode of Fallout New Vegas. Thank you all for watching this. Hope you enjoyed it. If you did, please, there is a like button. Avail yourself of it. It is much appreciated. And if you hate the choices and you dislike the video, there is a dislike button. Feel free to avail yourself of it if you feel so inclined. We have a lot of quests. We have a lot of quests. So if you think you know what quests we should be doing, by all means, please leave a comment. If you have things we should be prioritizing, leave a comment. It'd be good to know. Nevertheless, in the meantime, thank you all again for watching this. And until next time, this episode is adjourned.
Did you know the strip's all stirred?
Alright, well, we've kind of hit time. Is it? What? Might be because some guy, I don't know who, came out of the Lucky 38. That was weird, right? About that guy? Man, he must be super cool.
How may I be of service, sir?
So, Mortimer.